All right, am I back yet? I think I'm back yet. Back now. Yeah, I might need to work on something with that Retron 5. I bumped the my computer is on the same switch as the Retron 5, so I bumped the switch. Whoops. Right. So yeah. I was attempting to turn on my Retron 5 so I could play, so I can much easily play my copy of Rad Racer, which is an old game I think I've played before. But it seems to be a bit on the fritz. So instead, I have to get an extension. I have to get an extension cable. Let's play another game that is also part of my history. I don't want to play the version that's on on the Wii U. Or not that. Wouldn't be a stream without a car crash, huh? So, let me start this back up. Display capture. And let me go get an extension quick. Nope, no, it's not here. Never mind. It's over here. Okay. So, awkwardness aside, I've gone and gotten an extension just so I can play one of the a game that's from my Let's Play archive that I've played several times, but I feel it bears the need to be replayed at this point. That goes on the floor apparently. That goes in that. No, I have to put it in player one port, damn it. Oh, why do you have a design like this? There. A touch. Detecting signal. Oops, I found my NES Mini. Now you might be thinking, but Scooter, why have you brought out your NES Mini? This one. We play it like it's 1990. Mario 3 is kind of a childhood game of mine. Come on. Well, Mario 3 is definitely a childhood game of mine. I can't jump on him back here. Right. And the illusion's ruined. And I can't get my. I can't get my leaf because I'm a fraud. But yeah, this is kind of like something I said I wanted to do at some point is to... This is something I wanted to do. Kind of the theming of this whole thing is to go back through some games that I've played throughout my time on YouTube. And Mario 3 is one of them. Also, I need to see if I have two video files in my folder pop up. Yeah, you do. I have to take a minute here and see if that saved. Well, it did save. But no coin runs, but yeah, I'm definitely playing through this game again because I have played through it a couple times. I guess just the game that's that quiet. Like, I have not adjusted the volume since when we played the Sonic Kart game. This is just how quiet this is, I guess. Well, we're not getting that one. No, Favre. I'm not playing through Wind Waker. Like, the project's not even done on YouTube. I've been done on YouTube with that project, but I'm not done on YouTube with that. But I'm not done, like, showing off that game yet, even. Like, I've got the game and everything, and all that jazz. I should pause this so I don't lose my stuff. Also, I don't know why I know why. My Wind Waker is equivalent to Yoshi's Breath of the Wild. That is unfortunately true. It does kind of that same vibe, doesn't it? Where we don't know the game all the way, but we're, like, fumbling through it still. And I got a text. Hold on. I gotta answer a text. Both my parents. Alright, Spee. We're gonna make it a fast play, boys. Anyway, I was saying. Yoshiller's Wind Waker, or my Wind Waker and Yoshiller's Breath of the Wild, it's kind of similar, where we have no idea what's going on in the game. For the most part, we've seen parts of it, but we have never experienced parts of it. Too early. But we're still trying to do it. We're still trying to do the game justice regardless. Oh, I don't keep a leaf. I can't fast forward through this part. Oops. Well, no, there's a leaf at the end. It's all well. Imagine texting on stream. Imagine both. Man, I love my parents, but much like with everybody's parents, when there's something that is kind of important to you that nobody else understands, they have this knack for being like, oh yeah, I'm just going to come in and hang out, and I'm just going to come in and interrupt everything you're doing here. Just everything. Interrupt it, always. It's been the case forever. Anyway. Let's see if I can actually do... Let's see if I can actually quickly clear Mario 3 instead of going through the whole game, even though there are levels I love in this game. Like, I'm gonna sound like a dick. Like I said, I love my parents. But this has happened even when I was still living at home. It's just, you know, I wait around all day. Nothing. Okay, nothing's been going on for a solid 2 or 3 hours. They haven't needed me for anything. And it's an awkward time of day to start anything. I'm going to go ahead and start something important to me. 10 minutes into it. Hey, I need you for this. It's like, I swear, they listen. They listen for when you're doing something and I've already lost the feather. Like, everybody has it to the same degree. I'm gonna lose this right away. Everybody has differentiating degrees. But, like, my mother has a lot of time handling. My mother can't handle a lot on her own for one reason or another, that which I don't know. My dad is the opposite, where he can handle things, but I'm living in this house, so every time he does something, he drags me along for it to help him with it. Even though I don't even know remotely what I'm doing, and I need every step of the process explained to me because I am going to mess it up if it's not explained to me, he still comes and gets me, even though he can handle most of it by himself. Oh, damn it. I've walked jump around the front. Well, there's explaining. Like, I even try to explain my dad tries to learn stuff, so I try to explain the internet to him. My mom, I don't, because she's one. Oh, God, that was risky. My mom is one of those people that will not, like, she is kind of one of those people that if she doesn't understand something, she won't try and, like, fix the fact she doesn't understand it. She will just stay blissfully ignorant. Over. So, like, my dad at least remotely understands what's going on with the whole YouTube thing and kind of how it works and how, like, when I start doing stuff, I need my quiet time. My mother, no. Again, I love them both dearly. But it's that part of them that they never. Oh, I went too slow to get that item. But it's that part. It's that part of them that comes from being an adult that never really got outside of, and the fact that they never got outside of the realm of interrupting parent. Yes, exactly. Oh God, I was reading that comment and I didn't see my own demise. Like in the last hour. My dad called me to have me help him with computer issues, which I'm going to try and do tomorrow after I get a little bit of rest. And my mom wants, and weird circumstance, I work at the same place as my mom, so, and we have a buddy there who does concerts and venues, so she texted me to invite me along to a coworker's concert. And I just told her, no, I'm doing something tonight. But even then, it's just like, ugh. Morning, Mama Jelly. Well, thank you. Thank you very much, Mama Jelly. Oh. Oh! Hey, let's jump right into it. I was reading chat. My head ever comes over here, I'm reading chat. To you guys it looks like it's just up here. To me, it is about 40 degrees deviation from what I'm looking at normally. Alright, you know what? This is the original NES version, so I wonder if I can do it. We're gonna cheese it.
Hmm.
I really hope I'm on the left side of the screen still. I'm not. So how's that hollow victory coming along? Does anybody want to quote that at me right now? Ah, yes, people have not. Two, three. There, the button's out. The button is out in full force. Which one do we get caught by? Okay, there we go. Oh god, I have to go through that airship level. Don't touch me, fishy! Right, the first mushroom is not that, is pretty far in. Now it's this level. Yep. Come on down. So come on down. God damn it. I'm getting so distracted right now reading chat. It's not your guys' fault. I just have been very easily distracted. Oh my god, I'm gonna pull to every level now, aren't I? And that's a bit. You need more cupcakes. I can't go all the way. I am biased in that, in, damn it, I am biased in that debate, because, I'm biased in that debate because I have only completed Mario Galaxy 1, I have not finished Mario Galaxy 2 at all. Okay, cool, I'm here. I'm gonna need this. Hello, Branson. Alright, thank you, Cybernetic. I'll see you later if you do return. Oh god! The bounce. Saw a cake pie in real life. Ah, yes, one of my oldest memes is the elusive, the legendary, the mythical cake pie. Oh, well, I'll get another one. Who is a cake? The pie baked in the... Wasn't an apple pie baked into a cinnamon cake, because that actually sounds amazing. Ugh. So the wonderment of age, by the way, while I'm just sitting here thinking, it's just like, I used to be able to do this whole quick clear of Mario 3, you know, get to World 8 within the first 5 minutes, spend the next 5 minutes beating the rest of the game. That was not an issue for me when I was like 7 or 8 when this game came out. And I lost the feather. Seems like it'll be a trend for this. Hit. But yeah, I used to do this whole World 8 quick clear, no issue when I was 7, and now here I am struggling. One continue later. A chow egg. I mean... I'm not a, I'm not a, I, I don't hate Chao's, but I definitely do not go out of my way for doing the Chao Garden events and all that jazz. So, I would say yes. That's supposed to be mud? I thought that was lava by default. Like, young me thought that was lava, and that you, for some reason it didn't kill you. Damn it. Alright. Yeah. Nice! I actually have the GBA version of this game on my Wii U. And the cool thing about it is the Wii U console version, or the Wii U Virtual Console version, actually has... The Wii U console version actually does have the GBA levels built into it. The e-reader levels, they just say built in. I jumped right into them. The e-reader levels built into it. Hit. Somehow I didn't die. Cool, let's run. I'm Dirty Dan.
Who you call Pinhead?
Wow! I am batting 1,000. I'm also hitting 1,000 bats. Hit. Look at me. I got skills. There's bills to pay. Help. Anyway, let's go on a journey. I think left is the one with the feather. Or at least the power-up. Haha. Wee, bad idea. And that's why it's a bad idea. That right there. I hate this jump. Hit. Key up. Whoop. Oh. And hello, Nera. Oh, son of a bitch. Nera distracted me. 1,000 lashings. Hit. Whoop. Yep. Okay, I realize that I'm doing like a big celebration. Okay, I'm going to be real with you guys. I realize I'm doing a big celebration stream. But I didn't think I would have this, like, anywhere near this level of turnout for this. I thought it was going to be, like, you know, my normal volume of people coming in and just fluctuating around that number just all, like, all day. Like I said, keeping it real. So I'm just happy that some people can make it out for kind of a big moment! All right, digga, digga, digga. We digging. Mine diamonds. Hi, Boom Boom. Hi, Boom Boom. Hi, Boom Boom. Anyway, I might move over to other... What was it? Once I get down here, You know, okay, here's a question I should ask. I know I've done a Prodigy on it, but should I go through the hassle to turn on the Wii U just to show off the, oh God, I'm smart. Just to show off some of those GBA levels on stream, even though I've beaten them all, just to show, at least show them off. Whee! Because everybody's seen Mario 3. Like, everybody's seen Mario 3 forward and back. But no, not everybody's seen the GBA e-reader levels. The commercial flop. The thing collecting dust in your closet that you said you would never get rid of even when Smash Ultimate came out. Currently collecting dust with your copy of Smash for Wii U collecting in there. Hit, chip, twop. Do a little dance on the thing. Make Mario dab. Okay, we're good. Might be too long to set up. Listen, if it's not going to be as long to set up as the car crash was, that is my Retron 5, which ended up causing me to turn off my power strip and thus killing the stream for about 5 minutes. I heard the click, and I couldn't hear noise anymore. I was like, shit. Oh, that doesn't mean I have my sound playing. I don't have my little BRB message sound ready for when I go BRB. Hi, Rocky. Bye, Rocky. Okay, well, I'm just going to die and have to do it. I'm just gonna have to redo this. Do I have it? I still have a star. I have a star, man! Twilight Princess HD. That's a game I gotta play sometime at some point in the near future. Well, not near future, but at some point in the future. Because oddly enough... Hit! Because oddly enough... Minish Cap, which was at the bottom of my top 5 favorite Zelda games... is now off my top 5 favorites because Breath of the Wild pushed everything down one slot. Like, I love Twilight Princess. For how horrible it was, I love it. Not even horrible, just the fact to try to be edgy and broody and coming soon to theaters near you. Featuring two Avengers, the ones you don't like. Specifically those two. Yeah, Breath of the Wild is my favorite. Let's try this again, our zeroth life. I haven't finished Skyward Sword. I think I did enough Skyward Sword for a video. I never even got to the first dungeon, and I haven't played it since. I am one of those people who have never played Skyward Sword despite the fact I own it. I even bought the special edition, which has the fancy... I bought the special edition of Skyward Sword. Yes, but it's the golden. The golden! God, did it! Where's the power? There's a power up here. There's also a flaw. No, there isn't. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Na 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 na. La 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 la. Hello, Slav. Slav Rush. I play Counter-Strike. I know what that... I think I know what that word is. I don't know what that word is. I don't speak Russian, but hello. All right. No hit. No hit Bowser. We gotta do it now. Do it for some memes. Memeroni and cheese. Let's go. In this one. I'm in this pit now, Bowser. I'm gonna hit by a fireball. Actually, I'm gonna try and get him to come back up here. He's coming up. All right, that works. He's gonna hit me in here. Two, out. Nope, didn't get it. Up here. Whoa. Dead. Nope. Hey, look at that. I only continued once. Yeah, that's the thing. Hookshot was not a thing until Link to the Past, which is why Link to the Past is my second favorite Zelda game. Actually, yeah, that is kind of the thing. They didn't talk much about the... They really didn't talk too much about the thing in Breath of the Wild. Also, I'm going to try something here. I'll be mad if this works. I'm tampering with things that are outside of my power, level. I'm gonna be mad if this works, by the way. I was trying to see if the Retron 5 ran off USB power for some reason. And I think mine's just being weird. I'll fix it in my own time. So, I can't go too old school today. Which means, crap, I can't play Artie Lightfoot, which I think was in my mind space of what I wanted to do today. There we go. I beat Mario 3. Woo! Let's play the best game ever. Hold on, it's on here. Holy crap, I actually can't find a bad game in here. I thought I was going to. Okay, fine. A mediocre game then. Listen. You can find me all you want. I don't like the original Metroid. There's no map, so you have to like play a memory game. Anyway. So, it goes away. All right. Now all it's gonna take for me to do this is to come down here. Guys. I turned it on. I don't feel so good, Krusty Krew. Where is my Wii U Pro Controller? This one? It's this one. And I knocked down my Atari controller. Whoa, ancient technology everyone actually abandoned. All right, ladies and gentlemen, after I clear some dust in my throat.
Are you ready? Levels never seen by public eye.
Okay, you get it. All right, let's see. So a lot of these, like, I've already completed all this. I've gotten everything that's in this game. So, that, which is evident by the 147 and 8 out of 8 E medals. Which, actually, before I go into that, this is literally all the E medals do. They're just little things here. It's just some, and they also have, like, placards at the bottom say, you know, what level are the E coins in? Anyway. So let's see. Yeah, okay. X is run. We're good. So these are levels. This is an easier one, but these are levels that never saw release. These are levels that unless you had an e-reader, you never saw. And only like 20 people owned an e-reader, so nobody saw these. Oh, don't worry, it's fine. It's not fine anymore. All right, Ben and Chip. Also come down here, because there's an ace coin here. A lot of this stuff is like, because Super Mario 4 was a culmination of fan. The e-reader level, this is Super Mario Advance 4. So everything you're seeing here is basically, it's like a compilation of every single thing that they ever did for the Super Mario Advance series. Everything is in these e-reader levels. The cape is in here. Yeah, the cape is in this, all this. Feather. Cool, I'll take that. Or leaf, rather. But yeah. The cape is in here. Frog suit, hammer suit, tanuki suit. There's digging levels a la Super Mario 2, Super Mario Advance. I don't think there's Yoshis at all. Oh, we're safe. Oh, animated. I see an animated GIF. I'm going down here to get this. And nobody can stop me. Okay, we're done here. All right. And yeah, stuff from Super Mario World besides the cape being like the four-way bullets. The cross-section bullets are even. Just if it was in a Mario Advance game, it is in this game. In some capacity. Hit! Hit! Okay, good enough. Oh, I can set things up to play Mario Party and stuff. If I can get goons, if I can get something organized with people. But anyway, let's hit B. So let's go to a harder level. I'm trying to think of... Well, actually, there is one I can think of. Oh, God. I'm going to hate myself, by the way. Too early. They actually made full bore run levels, and they actually made what is it? They also did make star maze levels in this. And I'm not gonna go for ace coins, but they're there. Oh yeah, there's also this from Super Mario World. Hey, you like running on angles?
Whee!
Alright, instant death balls. Feck. Okay, you understand that one. Okay, this is one I can actually do that shows this off. I remember this level. This is probably the last one I show off, and then I'll move on to something else. Oh! I found Defeaties.
Hit!
There's a cape. You all know cape. Damn, I'm not fast enough. Okay, let's try this a little faster this time. That's not gonna be good. Yeah, that's not fast enough, damn it. I'm gonna get it. I'm stubborn. Anybody who's known me long enough knows I'm stubborn. Jumpu. So yeah, full-fledged cape. You can't spin jump in this game, but it's full-fledged cape nonetheless. Now, excuse me while I take off to the air. Oh, I was supposed to hold the run button, oops. Well, I'm not getting the frog suit. Yeah, like, all this is weird. There's a ace coin down that pipe with the air that blows out, that blows up, so. And Riffan Fish. It's the fish eye! Well, I made a mistake. Oh, well, thank you for stopping by, Ravenstar. I'm right now just kind of streaming a variety of games because it's my ad race. Also, P-Blocks. Well, rather, P-Switches. Oh, get rid of that. It even has the Mario World sound. I'm going the wrong way. Thank you. Go this way instead. I used to be really good at doing that. Okay, I better get this off here and try again. There we go. Huh, neat. I'm missing something. Oh, no, I'm not. Okay, I definitely missed something. Try again. Don't pick up the switch, and then just run. So yeah, it's weird, but like, everything from every Mario Advance game is in Super Mario Advance 4. Even the fact that Luigi has a floaty higher jump than Mario. Anyway, I think that's enough of this. Don't stare at it too long, children. You might go blind. I don't even have the disc loaded in here anymore. So yeah, that's why I feel like if you get to Mario Advanced 4 on the, like, get it on the eShop if you can, because that's like the most complete package. Now we're gonna play Smash Brothers for Wii U and hate ourselves. No, we're not. What did I want to do next? Oh, we're actually in the right place to do what I would like to do next. So. I thought that was the Wii menu for it. So this is the one that works on my Wii U, right? Yes. No? Oh, right. The Wii has to be turned off where you use that motion bar. So, I went to Mario 3, like I said, old game for my YouTube channel, I've covered it plenty of times, yada yada. How about we go back further? Go back to the dawn of time, even. Uh-oh. Still playing it, baby! I better update Twitch. I feel dumb. Where did I set that controller down? Also, I'm gonna pick this up before I lose it. Where did I set that Wii Pro controller? Or that Wii U Pro controller? Guys, I might be dumb. Okay, guys, I'm dumb. Like, I literally set it down. I had it in my hand, and I set it down as soon as I grabbed the Wiimote. How the hell? Every single time I pick that thing up, I lose it. Wow! That's a new record! I literally just set that controller down. Not this one, but for the Wii U one, but I know exactly what you're talking about. There. Wow, it's been some time since I last played this. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna delete a save data. I'm gonna delete this save data. And we'll have a little bit of fun playing this for a little bit. I threw so much time and energy into this game when I was just out of high school. Infernape just died. A battle royale even? Hello, buddy bro. This is Joey's Rattata, by the way. It thinks it's strong enough. So, put it into perspective real fast, we're a power 2 Rattata going into a power 100 Battle Royale. Case in point, I just took one hit and I'm at half health. I'm still gonna power through, baby. thank you for the bits. Yeah, I had to read it. Fear strats. We go fearing. I'm getting rid of this canopy. Yeah, but look at that. I killed something. I'm running into it. Hell with you, Pikachu! I only have tackle! Dead. No, I found this out the hard way. When you do sub refreshments or when you donate bits, unless it's a custom, unless it's a custom bit icon, it doesn't work. Okay, it was 28, but still. Dang, nothing from that room. It didn't even give me a chance to befriend anything yet? Oh, you're rude. Hey guys! Oh my god, mascot! Oh my god, mascot! I got it, totally legit. Totally legit, got a Pikachu. So the thing with this game that they fixed in the, for some reason I have an odd bit count, must fix. Thank you for the bits, Spark. But yeah, there's some weird thing with this game where weaknesses... What is it? Yeah. Weaknesses are not programmed in, or weaknesses are programmed in, but not resistances. So like, even though I'm using Thundershock, don't care, I'm still gonna knock out that Lapras, without question. But this Butterfree messed it up, because flying. It's weird and dumb. Also, I don't think you can buy this game anymore. I think you have to go through other legitimate means. Ow, ow. Got the hedgy sip bits. I got you, my guy. Don't hit me. Let's see. So, in terms of timing in this game, this game came out during, ow. This game came out during, funny you mentioned that, Raven, but I'll get more into that in a second. I was saying something. Timing of this game. This game came out when, like, shortly after Pokemon Platinum came out. So, the Pokemon selection in this is weird. You play the game through once with Gen 1 Pokemon. Then you have Advanced Mode, or New Game Plus Mode, where you play the game again, where levels are upped, where it basically is a continuation of the first playthrough. But now everything is mostly Gen 4 Pokemon. Gens 2 and 3 get skipped in this one. But yeah. My thing I was going to say. So, Ravenstar. This series has been going on for a while, although each iteration of the series, for some people, goes downhill, but even for me, goes into a briny deep. This game, I love. Pokemon Rumble Blast on the 3DS is my favorite of this series. Then they made Pokemon Rumble, I forget what they called it, I have it, which is bad because they took it from an adventure like this and made it arena fights only. And then they went to the free-to-play game on the 3DS after that, Rumble U, thank you. They went to the 3DS game on after that, which was a free-to-play style of game. It was a free-to-play style game in the 3DS, which they eventually turned into a fully-fledged title and got rid of all the free-to-play aspects for a $30 game. Which... that part of the free-to-play game being gone made it so it basically became another game. I never played that version of the game. So, yeah. And all these just drop out of the heavens. Excuse me. So there's two 3DS games, a Wii U game, and that's all it's been so far. I would be head over heels if they released a this kind of game on Switch, like after we get the Galar region in production. We're like 3 hours in, 3.5 hours in. I had a kind of a bit of a downtime because I unplugged my computer. Oh no, I found a rat. Why is it so strong? Come on, Charles, come on. I realize you're 2 hours behind me, but come on. Alright, also, just on my end, because I, like I said, I am going to be doing multiples of this. Pause for a minute.